After a month-long search and investigation, Honolulu police have made an arrest in the shooting of a 49-year-old man in Pearl City. A 39-year-old homeless man was taken into custody today. The shooting took place November 4th near the ABC Auto Parts store off Lehua Avenue. The victim suffered gunshot wounds to his limbs and body. He was able to walk on a bike path towards a home in Waiahua, where a resident helped him. He was later treated at Queens Medical Center.